on this short train. Ignore those service approaching things. I'm just gonna screw around with it a bit, is kind of the best way to put it. Just kind of show the basics and then tell me if you want more videos of this. There are somewhat, I guess you can call them missions too. First thing I want to demonstrate here is coupler slack. This does exist in this simulator. Watch. See? Alright, that's for that. Next thing I want to... sounds too quiet. Trains. I guess I could do one engine with that. I could get rid of these. Put them somewhere else. It'll give me something to do. So, okay, set, switch. Okay, that's good. That is not good. That's fine. Care about the service approaching, blah blah blah, that isn't actually a service approaching, it's sitting on some stupid siding. Alright, off, forward, go! Well, not that fast. I guess I throw the light on. Yes, I can control it from the inside. Thank you. Are these switches set correctly? Or did I already check these? I don't know. Okay, maybe I did check them. Yeah, I likely did. It'll be this one that's not set or something. Not set. Cool. No clipping through the train, it's always fun. I can stop any time. Oh yeah, that's what it says. Yeah, I just hit it, and it's right now. Cool. Alright. Move that train. That bus.
Move that bus.
Some of you may be wondering why I'm so quiet. Well, I don't like looking at yelling. I don't like yelling at my computer. It makes me look really dumb. Dumber than I am. Wish that free camera thing would stop going at my mouse. And my cursor. Jeez, your wires. Okay. Suck this train. Yeah, I can. Suck it. Don't stop. Stop. This train. Can I stick this in there? Go to that one? No. That one isn't going anywhere. Damn it. This. No. No. Oh.
Good call, good call. Keep going, keep going.
Jeez, I need a drink. You know what, I will get a drink and I'll be right back.